And we're back here today with another Vintage Pokemon opening. It's your boy Nunez, aka Vintage Pokemon Hunter. Make sure to follow me on Instagram if you guys aren't already. Man, I'm excited about this one. This is actually something I've been trying to get for a little bit, but the price started to get a little crazy, like out of my range, until actually this guy I bought off of before on eBay. So what I like to do, if I buy from anybody, I always try and keep contact with them. I always let them know, like, hey, you know, if anything else you come by Pokemon, you never know what people might have or what they might come by. So this gentleman, again, I bought off of before, then he reached out to me right before he listed this item to see if I wanted it. So again, always make sure to keep in contact with whoever you get from. You honestly never know what people might have. And look at this. I really appreciate when people go and they go out of their way to really, really make sure something is... Like, look at how tight wrapped this is. I actually have to cut it open. They bubble wrapped this super tight. So yeah, I am super hyped about this. I don't know why I never bought these. Like, this was like $20 or $30 for so long. Now, like, the cheapest one I've seen on eBay is like $80 or something. So amazing. We have the Pokemon Captain Crunch exclusive that you had to go and send away from this. You had to get... I forget exactly how you got this, but you had to really send... You had to, like, open cereal and then send away for it. It was a couple toppers, and then they sent you this. I'm trying to be as careful as possible with it because this is, like, kind of ripping on this side. But look at how cool this is. Sealed, never opened. With the lanyard on the back of it. And it's a Pokemon Pikachu. See the Pikachu on there? It's a camera. So again, it was from Captain Crunch. I'm not sure what... This is from 1999. Just this box, man. Like, look at this box artwork. Look at how cool that is. Like, I can't wait to just have this on my shelf. Just because of the artwork. Like, the camera is pretty cool, and it's cool that they did this as, like, a giveaway, or, you know, a promotion for you to buy all these old Pokemon cereal. But, man, just this artwork, like, and especially, like, the rope, like, this is when Pokemon was still, like, before it really blew up, they had this other, like, you know, it's almost, like, not morbid, but kind of, like, like, you gotta catch them all. You know, they had them with the rope around it. We have, I had a t-shirt that I just posted on Instagram. They have, like, a cage surrounding them. Oh yeah, just look at that, like with the rope, man. That's so classic, that artwork. Such amazing stuff I love like this. Exclusive stuff that's really hard to find. If you have anything like it that you're willing to sell, definitely reach out to me on Instagram again, at Vintage Pokemon Hunter. I love all the random stuff like this. Any type of toys, any type of old sealed Pokemon items, I'll definitely be interested. This is the type of things I do. I'm trying every single day, whether I post here on YouTube or on Instagram. I try and bring that Pokemon nostalgia, whether it be something like this where people either forgot about or never seen before. Like, that's my goal here doing anything with Pokemon. I've noticed that a lot of YouTube, you guys have really liked my, like, investment videos and my card openings and those type of videos. So I'm going to keep doing videos like that, but I'm never going to stop doing videos like this out of my personal collection. Just vintage Pokemon items that I love. And I really appreciate you guys checking out the content and watching these videos every single day. And happy hunting, trainers.